battles. We won the roll. Gonna play first. Yeah, definitely not mulligan this hand. If he's aggro, we're pretty happy off. If he's not aggro, well, our hand's still okay. Turn three Solemn, etc. Yes, that's what I like to see. A creature. Yeah, it's fine. We're gonna have to use our sphere to cast turn three Day of Judgment anyway, so I don't need to play the planes right now. Yes, sir. Alright, and I'm just gonna play this guy. Go get a planes. Hopefully get him to overextend a little bit. As long as he doesn't cast a birthing pod and activate it this turn, I'm pretty happy. Block, because I'm going to be Day of Judgment anyway. Ooh, that's a good one. No pod, please. It's not a pod. Alright. So probably he's going to Day of Judgment this turn. And then I have Elishnorn the turn after that. Ooh. If I didn't have 2 days, I might hold this one, but it seems like about the time I want to cast it. It's only a 2-for-1, really, because of the Solemn, but the fact that I have, like, another Wrath and another Wrath in my hand ready to go. Let's see what he grabs. Strangler, I guess? Sure. I'm just going to play Elishnorn, kill that, and hopefully he doesn't have something he can play through Elishnorn to grab with Birthing Pod. If nothing else, Elishnorn should be a 2-for-1 here, even if he has like an image or something. He doesn't. Ooh, and that was a pretty sweet draw. Alright, so guess I bash here. I don't see a reason not to. Birthing Pod is a tough matchup, but you can just get draws like this where you just crush them, which I do like. So I can go for throat if necessary. Oh, or he'll just scoop. Okay. Apparently he had no outs. I don't know how that's true, but whatever. Alright, so let's bring in the Birthing Pod hate package. Naturalize, naturalize. Oblivion Ring, Day of Judgment. And then I still like these curses, although I'm completely uncertain as to whether they're how good they are. Primeval Titan's gotta go. Gopher Throats aren't great, but I kinda wanna leave them this time. Definitely gonna take out a Sorin, a Solemn. Yeah. I do like Gopher Throat against Titans, but that's about it. Oh, let's do this. I kind of want to bring in Curses, too, just because they're pretty good against him, but I don't know how good. Alright, I think I'm going to do this. Let's try one Curse, one Gopher Throat. Alright, trying to mix it up a little bit, see if boarding differently maybe helps this matchup. Maybe I should play the Solemn and cut a Rampant Growth or something, but actually, that's probably a pretty solid idea. No, I'll just leave it as is. Woo!